representing France, Louise Fanny.
Louise Fanny, 19 years old, gets things started for Team France at Florence.
What are the judges looking for here? We'll come back. From Brazil, Rebecca Andrade. And next on four, representing France, Marine Boyer. Next on floor, representing Germany, Kim Bui. Flavia Saraiva of Brazil. On floor exercise, representing France, Miralie de Jesus dos Santos. Japan, Hitomi Hatakeda. Crosby. From China, Chan Yuji.
Score for Shannon Olsen on balance beam 12.33. Floor exercise score for Hitomi Hatikeya, 12.833 for Team Japan.
Now performing on floor, representing Brazil, Jaji Barbosa. Sarah Voss of Germany. Competing next on floor exercise, representing Japan, Asuka Teramoto. On balance beam, Chen Yuile of China.
Team France, 14.633.
Now on floor, representing Brazil, Flavia Saraiva. Now on four from Japan, Mai Murakami. athlete to compete on the balance beam is from China, Liu Dingding.
Floor exercise score for Mai Murakami, 13.766 for Team Japan.
Last on floor, from Brazil, Thais Fidelis.
the People's Republic of China, was 18 years old. And we had a balance beam score for Irina Alexeeva, 13.50 for the Russian Federation. Andrade gets the double twist done quite effortlessly. Has a difficulty value of 5.4.
Now performing on floor exercise, representing Canada, Brooklyn Moore. Next on balance beam, from Russia, Angelina Sibakova.
Floor exercise score for Brooklyn Moore's 13.233.
On bars, from Germany, Kim Bowie.
Kimberly! Team Journey. One routine right after the other on uneven bars. Kim finishes with the full twisting double salto dismount, but it's that full twisting salto down to the low bar, named after American Mohini. The hard rock, beautiful element. All the gymnasts are expected to fly from one bar to the other. And it's a perfectly secure.
First on balance beam from Germany, Lea Lisa. On floor, representing Russia, Alia Mustafina.
Score on bars for Mai Murakami, 13.133.
On bars, Jaji Barbosa of Brazil. And to the ball, Ellie Black of Canada.
Score on vault for Zhang Jian, 14.433 for the Sukahara double twist.
Currently on vault runway, from Canada, Shalon Olsen.
Goal for Shalon Olsen. 6.0 difficulty. Big high five from coach David Kikuchi for Team Canada. representing the Russian Federation and giving it everything she had. Huge last tumbling line, full twisting double salto. Tough to do at the end of a routine. Balance beam score for Sarah Voss. 13.60 for Team Germany. Vault score for China, Liu Jinru, 14.366. Big tumbling lines. First line, double twisting, double salto, and sky high, triple twist. After that.
Crunch time, CA. We have two more competitors on floor, scheduled on floor. One more on balance beam. And it's worthy to note that there are just 0.6 points separating second and third position teams after location three. So the standings are extremely tight and everything is up for grabs as we speak right now. Speaking of that, now on bars, from Brazil, Flavia Saraiva. Now on beam, from France, Marine Poirier.
Score for Angelina Melnikova, 12.966.